Black Indian, a big pub. Watch and wine on. You know, somebody just sound up played for a sound man last night. And he said, man, I said, the money come give me that man in here. And you know, say, the man end up dead. In one group, Mr. say, the man say, your condolence to Ray. Now, so me call the phone, I mean, I get nobody. So anyway, somebody do answer the phone now, I call back this morning. So I said to them, say, yo, I choose a rare dead. They say, yes. I said, well, I'm sorry for your my condolence, you know, but you owe me some money, you know. So the money you have to put towards funeral at night, on a short need to buy a less room or buy a less retire or something, and let me get my one. So the people, they must say, me not an art. So I said to them, say, yo, a business, a business. You see me, I say, so the woman said, she got left the money. Some woman can't send for money. But send my cousin for the money this morning, bro. And as my cousin getting money, he dropped down and dead to rotted. So auntie go up there and go look at my cousin and see the money side of him, and then put down your money side of him, and she took up her money and she dropped down and dead. But the just she dropped down and dead, no brother, is that me know. So you live near to them. And something that wonder if you could have even collect the money for me, go take up the money for me and carry it and give me. Please, me I beg your brother. Respect our manners, yeah?
Oi, me not the yard. Me not the yard. Me not the